I am a senior in the health science program, population health management track. So I really want to help people in need, help families, help the community, and so this was the perfect fit.
Wanted to go into healthcare, so I decided to look at health science, and it seemed like a really good fit.
I knew it would prepare me for various roles in the healthcare field, no matter what I did choose. I really like how it goes in depth about the healthcare, I guess, program and how it's new and how it's being innovated, especially now in the community and with so many technological advances.
I'm getting a better understanding of how the healthcare system works, and I didn't know a lot about it first going into it. I knew that I wanted to do something in it, but I didn't really understand like the nooks and crannies of it, and I'm learning a lot more about that, so that's really cool.
I'm able to use everything that I've learned in undergrad to use all that information in the field. So working in the immunizations program, I'm able to educate and assist individuals as to why vaccines are important for certain populations. Also, I found it appealing that I was able to use health promotion, use the population healthcare based with other individuals within my practice.
The classes in this program really bring together the health side of things with the community side of things, and that blend is just, it's the perfect fit. It's the perfect combination for someone looking to help the community, but not so much in the hospital setting.
My favorite part of the health science program so far has been bond, I guess, with the instructors, and I know that I can always like email someone just in case I have an issue, or they are very hands-on with us, and it's something that I appreciate, especially being at Madonna.
They're very involved with us. You know, you get that one-on-one like relationship with the professors, and I really enjoy that.
With my bachelor's degree in population healthcare management, I was able to obtain a job within the city of Detroit, the health department. I'm currently interim clinical manager right now, so I've gained a lot of knowledge after taking the public health classes, and I'm using that information towards becoming the clinical manager of the immunizations program.
This program has changed me because it has just given me a different perspective on things, on the way in which we can help our community, the way in which people can have an impact in so many more ways than you really imagine.
You love what you do and you have a passion for public health. This is the way to go because you're able to go out into the community and to share your experiences, and it's super important to be there for individuals. It's also important to support them as a community, and will make a difference for them.